Thank you. This is for the dream month. My name is Sumit Malik, and that is not all about me. I'm a person who does exactly what I think and the word that I speak. Good morning, fellow Toastmasters and distinguished guests. Today, I will tell you a story. But before that, I just want to know, how many of you ever thought that a life is not fair? By birth, I should be a son of an industrialist or a big political leader. Yeah, of course, many. Here is the hero of the story. He was born in a very opulent and wealthy family, which was in transportation business in Saharanpur, Uttar Pradesh. The family was living a luxurious and bountiful life. Good thing doesn't last forever. He was in third standard only when his father was kicked off from the family business due to confrontation among brothers. They started putting up in Haryana, Ambala, where his mother belonged, and started living in his maternal uncle's home, which was laid vacant from a long time. Due to transportation business, his father has no skill other than truck driving. So his father is left with no option but driving to earn bread and butter of 5 members' families. Driving profession has so many crust and drafts that most of their savings kept vanishing for compensation. At one point of time, they decided to own a shop and started clothing business, as Ambala is extremely famous for it. However, the cost of the shop was too high, they were not in position to own a shop, and moreover, no background of the clothing industry also hampers them to take a risk. Finally, all the savings depleted in building a home, and lastly, his father has to settle in a government job as a bus driver in Haryana Road Race, that too very late. His childhood was full of struggle due to the financial crunches. There were many moments when he asked from himself, is this the end of his dreams? The answer was no. Life has to move on. Humans have wild imaginations and dreams. He wanted everything on a silver platter. There were delinquent problems. Every challenge comes with an opportunity. Struggles in life has converted him into a very disciplined and honest man. He is none other than me. One thing that is constant in life is change, are crux of my life. I am a mechanical engineer and pursue MBA operations from IIT Ghaziabad. I have worked with Tata Motors. I am a sincere man and captivated each and every opportunity in the job to grow to the next level. After 13 years of experience and at a position of senior manager in Maruti Suzuki, living in Palam Vihar, Gurugram, in my own home with joint family, the moral value imparted by my mother. With almighty grace, now I am a father of 7 years son and love my wife merrily. Speaking less and doing more, whether that is good or bad, I need to find out. What I want or dream for now is financial freedom. I want complete control of my time and money. Yes, I know. My dreams will turn into reality one day as Sumit's manufacturing unit. I believe if you have dream and passion, nothing comes in between. And dreams come true. And I look forward to add good experiences and values to the club. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Over to you.